Yeah. Blueprint 3 in the morning shit. On the West Side Highway, yo. Top down,
the
baby.
Motivation for
it's
me.
The blueprint,
fuck
baby.
Y'all. It's them telling me what I could not be. Oh well.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh. Hi y'all, and welcome back to my channel. I rock curls and curls. Okay, this is gonna be yet another Up It Every Day video. I think I've been gone for a few days, but I just got back. And I thought my outfit was pretty cute today, so I decided I was gonna go ahead and show you. It's a little different from my norm. We're gonna start off from the top to bottom, okay? I haven't been telling you guys, this is the Pink Diamond Indian Remy. If you haven't watched any of my other videos, so I'm just saying it in this video to cover it. It's Pink Diamond Indian Remy, and it's in inches 18 and 16. And it is a full color. My makeup is BH Cosmetics on the eyes with the clean Queen CoverGirl collection color liner up under, and the face is Clinique. My lipstick is nude, but it's a mixture of two different types of nude, the Revlon nude and Queen collection nude. Hold on, let me get it for you so I can show you. Okay, I'm doing so much, y'all know. So, I got the Revlon Nude, which is Nude Attitude, but it was too light. Like, it was just too light. It was, like, really light. And because I'm darker, it didn't really look as good, but it's Revlon Nude Attitude. And I put on top of that Nude Attitude from the Queen collection. So I mixed those two together and got the color that I have on right now. Now I've had it on for a while, so it's getting a little pale, but I'll revitalize it. This is the outfit. Okay, starting off, I decided I want to be bow tie shouty today. So I have on a bow tie, and this is actually a tie. It's a regular necktie that I made into a bow tie. And I'm going to do a tutorial on that, but I learned it from Style Recars YouTube channel. And I think it came out pretty cute. And then I just added a regular white, you know, button up t-shirt, well not t-shirt, shirt, and then put a vest on top of it. Also on the bottom I have on my Tory khaki shorts, and then went on down to put on my Oxfords. I thought Oxfords were kind of appropriate for the look since it was kind of like a preppy chic kind of look. So, this is a complete outfit. I'm really loving it, and I think it looks super, super cute. The shirt I think I got from Walmart like last year when I needed a button-up shirt real quick. The tie I actually got from my stepfather, who doesn't really wear ties like that, and he gave it to me because he said he doesn't wear it when I asked for one. The vest was from Lane Bryant a few years ago, and the shorts of course are from Torrid. And my Oxfords on the bottom are from Old Navy. So yeah, shirt, Walmart, vest, Lane Bryant, tie, stepfather, shorts, Torrid, and the shoes from Old Navy. I think the outfit is really cute and chic, but I won't keep you guys any much longer. I hope you guys like it. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Right up there, you can subscribe. Right down here, like it, comment down here. Thank you guys so much for watching.
You see, the motivation for me has been telling me